today, this was the first time that I looked at how long. I felt how long. Lindsay, do you know how many days it's been since?
Too many.
It is a very round number.
A thousand days,
exactly.
Wow.
How funny is that? It's not funny at all. There's one person that is missing today that I just want to make note of. And he was very special to me. And that's Bill McCormick. Bill passed right about 2 weeks ago, a week and a half. And the interesting story with that is we put the notice out that Beacon was opening on Wednesday night. And Thursday morning, Bill passed. My thought was he must have read the notice, or the notice got read to him, and he said,
"I'm done.
Now I can go." In my 35 years plus of club management, I've never, ever had anything like as frustrating as this project. But there is one person who has stood out in this whole process, and I'm going to let her tell you what the ratio is of blood, sweat, and tears. Because
there's been a lot of tears.
There have been a few tears. But there's been blood and there's been sweat too.
I got some scars.
Yeah. Lindsay. Come on up here, Lindsay. Kim, where are you? Okay. I have something for you, Lindsay. Just as a thank you.
Oh.
I've got a bottle of champagne for you. Congratulations on the grand reopening of Beacon 315. Thank you for your hard work and dedication as you relentlessly supervise the Beacon 315 project from beginning to end. Cheers to you and your team. We'll do the ribbon cutting. We're going to invite everybody in. We're going to do a champagne toast. And we've got the toast on the wall for everybody to read. We've got food, buffet style, on either side of the restaurant, which is a sampling of some of the items that are on the menu. And you're certainly free to get whatever you'd like from the bar. We've got a lot of the staff that are going to be here throughout, and we look forward to the 4 days of soft opening before all hell breaks loose on Saturday. Okay, let's do the ribbon cutting.
Celebrate. Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate.
To last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. It's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time.